It's all right, boy. Let's go, boy. Yep.
You gotta help me out here, mister. Can you? Please? I've been on the run for days now. If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance.
So how'd you end up like this?
Just shoot the damn chains already, come on! Just shoot the chains off, please. I'm done for. Otherwise.
Enough?
Oh, yes. Yes. Perfect. Ah, thank you. I got no money to give you, but I think I might got something even better. There's a fella told me about a big farmhouse out in the middle of nowhere, loaded up with valuables ripe for the taking. If you're in Rhodes, you head north and then east. There's a fella there who raises pigs.
Oh, yeah? Why'd I be interested in that, huh?
I don't know, just a hunch. It's up to you, friend.
Easy, boy, you're okay. Thank you.
Okay, boy.
I'm coming in.
Hope you had a good old time while I've been stuck standing here.
Good morning.
Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
It's fast. I just can't cope. Really. I can't.
Thanks, Pearson.
dagger.
You're not gonna even wash that blood off?
Morgan?
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, skilled tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
Yeah, I know. Thanks, Pearson.
Thank you, Arthur.
How's it going?
Good, thanks. Great.
That's my boy.